The 77th Cannes Film Festival will open on May 14th, with Quentin Dupire as the second act headlined by a star-studded cast that will include Lee Seydoux, Vincent Lindon, Louis Garrel, and Raphael Kinnard. The movie will play out of competition, and will hit theaters in France the same day.